is here.
Set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
Thank you.
soul blistered by the fires of hell and tainted beyond ascension. He chose the path of perpetual torment. In his ravenous hatred, he found no peace, and with boiling blood, he scoured the umbral plains, seeking vengeance against the Dark Lords who had wronged him. He wore the crown of the Night Sentinels, and those that tasted the bite of his sword named him the Doomslayer.
Thank you. Thank you.
as was shown. In his crusade, the Seraphim bestowed upon him terrible power and speed, and with his might, he crushed the obsidian pillars of the blood temples. He set forth without pity upon the beasts of the nine circles, unbreakable, incorruptible,